actually graduated from Lindsey Wilson in 2006 with a major in biology and a minor in chemistry and health science associate's degree. And I actually got into the IPIPS program at the University of Louisville, where I received my master's and PhD in physiology and biophysics. And then I actually have graduated and come back recently to Lindsey Wilson, where I've taken a position as a physiology teacher and anatomy teacher and intro to biology. Hopefully within the next year, I'll actually be able to do a pathophysiology class for an upper level elective. I've really enjoyed being back home. I've been ecstatic. I just fell right into it. I've enjoyed it. I like making the class plans, going over the material, because my PhD is actually in physiology and biophysics, so it's something that I've enjoyed and done for the past 5 years, and it's just a continuation. It feels really weird actually getting up and going, oh boy, I get to go to work this morning. I just have enjoyed it so much. The kids are great. I enjoy everybody I work with. I enjoyed it as a student. I enjoy it even more as a faculty member. It's a really good environment. It's a family environment. And I'm just really blessed to be back.